Hello guys, this is Miss Liv here. Today I'm going to check out the 1.7 update. It doesn't show up there. I don't know why. So let's start and look at shears. I think this is how you craft them. I got too much things in my water. Let's find a sheep. You can get them if you kill them, but I don't think it's one block, yeah, see, but with shears you can get, lots of more, so yeah, and also one big thing that's been added is, what you call it, pistons. Look at it, it's in a chaser, it looks smart. You can't really tell it's cobble or anything. It's, I think the black line is better. Yeah. So let's build some pistons. Oh, it's stackable. Sweet! I'll just go and remove them off right now. To do that. So, let's put it in half, let's get, oh, I've got more thing, you can, you attack leaves with them, you will get they will decay. I think. Yep, it will. If not, place it on wood, they will decay. Yep, let's. Yeah, I can show wood. No, what? Ugh. Ugh. I don't think that. I think this will be a kind of long episode. And yeah, so pistons. This is a normal piston. You when you push it, it will push the object out like this. But when it's this, W will stay there, not. And this is a sticky piston. Use the slime balls, finally, use it. Click it, and like normal that one, it will be like that until you flick it back. It will follow with it. It's awesome, I know. So, yeah, that was basically it. Oh, wait, I forgot one thing. Yep, said it. That would be it. Should. What? Only one? What the heck is this? So you basically need to do this.